Sunshine. Good morning, Falcons. Today is September 29th, day B in your schedule. I'm Melissa Hodgeon.
And I'm Mason Ball. Today's birthday wishes go to Clarissa Davis, Tanner Davis, Alpha Jallo, Sarah Luke, and Aiden Rails. And tomorrow's birthday wishes go to Brooklyn Downs, Quinn Golden, Celia Porter, Lawrence Settles, and our very own Carmen DeJesus.
Attention seniors. Are you sad because you can't go to football games this year? Well, here's your chance. 60 seniors only will be randomly selected to receive one ticket to the homecoming game on Friday night. Please check your emails for a link to a Google form. The Google form will be open until 3 p.m. on Thursday. Winners will be notified by email on Thursday afternoon. Winners may pick up their tickets on Friday between 8 a.m. and 3 p.m. in the main office.
Here is Heath, Jaden, and Vincent with the best fast food salads.
All right, we've got four fast food chains, four amazing meals. We're going to come back here, and we're going to review and see which one's the best.
Can I please get a salad?
A what? Oh, I'm sorry, we don't have salad.
Hey, we at Wendy's, home of the Southwest Avocado
Southwest
Salad.
Southwest Avocado.
We're going to go eat it.
One bite each.
I mean, who got first bite? I got it last time.
All right, going in. Quality texture. I mean, these tortilla shells, those pepitas. Ladies and gentlemen, we have one more. Let's move on.
Grand finale.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the Burger King salad. You go first.
Me? Yeah, because you don't want to eat it.
Is it too much?
It's good.
It's.
I'm not even playing.
I'm going in. This has got to be the winner. It's gotta be the winner. Wendy's, they got some quality food, but
top five salad.
They're kinda lacking compared to these.
What you think about this one? Probably the best salad in the world.
It's just nothing can ever compare. Burger King wins this.
The winner. Burger King wins. I lied. I got one more thing.
What?
Y'all can't forget. The Impossible Whopper.
What the?
Shout out to the vegans, man. Really inspirational stuff.
100% Whopper, I mean, 0% beef.
Man, we ain't here for no Impossible Whopper.
What are you doing? You know what we're here for.
Oh my.
Travis Scott burns you.
How are we gonna go about it?
I'm gonna have my fork.
You know, say what you will about like cultures and people that one might want to make a difference, you know. There's no better embodiment of who you should be as a person than the Travis Scott burger from the Bronx.
Thank you for your time.
Lemon?
Hey, how are we gonna end this video? Do you know?
We got like a bunch of B-roll, right?
Oh yeah, just play a random scene.
Just play like a random B-roll or something.
There's a Walmart and a Subway.
Let's go.
Here's Victor and Tate with a preview into the NBA Finals.
The NBA bubble is an isolation zone that was created by the NBA to protect players from COVID-19 pandemic during the final eight games of the 2019-2020 regular season, along with the playoffs. After about a month of play, the bubble has weeded out 20 of the 22 teams as the final teams compete for the year's championship.
The 2020 NBA Finals will pit the upstart Miami Heat versus LeBron and the LA Lakers. The Miami Heat punched their tickets to the finals Sunday night after taking down the Celtics in six games. They stole games 1 and 2 after overcoming large fourth quarter deficits in both games and rode Tyler Hero's 37-point performance in Game 4 to victory, before closing out the series in the sixth game. Timely defense from Bam Adebayo and veteran leadership from Jimmy Butler and Andre Iguodala were also key in leading South Beach to its first championship appearance since the LeBron and the Decision era. Over in LA, LeBron James is set to make his 10th finals appearance, his first with LA. crushing the Cinderella story of the Denver Nuggets in 5 games. LA makes its first bid at the Larry O'Brien since the Kobe Bryant era. LeBron continues to dominate on the big stage at 35 years old, and the team is further aided by yet another All-NBA first teamer in the paint in Anthony Davis. This duo of top caliber players and the rest of the Lakers squad is not needed more than 5 games to get past any of their first 3 matchups and look to keep it that way, en route to a share of the record for the most NBA championships. All in all, while some may argue that this year's championship is tainted and doesn't mean as much, the argument can be made that this year's title holds more prestige and meaning than it has in years past, as the season's victors survived a 3-month layoff and isolation en route to hoisting the Larry O'Brien Trophy. This is Victor and Tate for STTV.
Here's Simon Witte coming at you with the history of the Stanley Cup.
The 2020 Stanley Cup playoffs is about to conclude with the Stanley Cup Finals. The Tampa Bay Lightning and the Dallas Stars are competing in a best-of-7 series to see who will hoist the Stanley Cup. Here are some interesting facts about the Stanley Cup playoffs. The Stanley Cup was created in 1893 and was named after the Governor General of Canada, Lord Frederick Stanley of Preston. The cup originally served as a challenge cup for Canadian amateur hockey clubs, but by 1926, the Stanley Cup went to the champion of the National Hockey League, which includes teams from the USA and Canada. Only 2 times in its history has the Stanley Cup not been awarded. The first time happened in 1919 due to the Spanish flu pandemic. A lockout led to no Stanley Cup award in 2005. Canadian teams dominated the Stanley Cup during the first century of its existence, winning 51 of the 78 Stanley Cup titles from 1915 to 1993. But American teams have dominated in recent years, winning all Stanley Cups since 1993. The Stanley Cup playoffs are famous for unpredictable upsets. In 2012, the Los Angeles Kings became the first 8 seed to win the Stanley Cup Finals. Their opponent was the New Jersey Devils, a 6 seed. Last year, all 4 division winners were knocked out in the first round for the first time ever. This is Simon Witte, signing off for STTV.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Staley. Be sure to check out our Instagram, follow us on Twitter, and visit us online at stahleynews.com.
And don't forget to check out our YouTube channel for daily shows and more.
Have a totally tubular Tuesday, everyone.